Hello friends, this is Technical Munib. Today you are watching the how to configure network in MC2180 Zebra mobile terminal. First you have to enable network, so click on network icon at status bar and enable radio. Now network is enabled and click again on and go in manage profiles. Now you are seeing that two profile are there, so you have to create new one. This is new one, double click, edit profile name, SSID name, then click next. Default feature is infrastructure in operating mode, so we have to go with default mode. Next, security mode, this is related to your Wi-Fi access point. In this we have to select WPA to WPA personal, then next, default for fast roaming options. Next, this is the wireless LAN profile entry. Encryption type, all are depend on your access point entry, so we select AES TKIP by default. Next, now put the SSID password, so I already input the password. Then next, if you want to obtain this device to IP address automatically, then select obtain device. If you want to apply static IP, then next. Now this is a IP address settings, you can put accordingly. Next, default battery uses mode is CAN, so we have to go with default settings. Next, and finally save. Now you are watching that network icon is in red mode, so trying to connecting with wireless. So now you can see that our mobile scanner is connected with the Wi-Fi access point. Thank you for watching the videos. Please like and comment and subscribe. Thank you.